ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, what is up? A little continued Talos principling. We're now gonna get the red blocks. We got some fubs. Le Fumble, Wall Terminator 25, Maui Poppins, and Leo Starnfire. Yeah, Sean Earl Jones is my name today. I just solved this puzzle, right? Give me that big axe. Yep. An escalating problem. Okay. I love these little touches. Excuse me. This is about. Let me just jam this guy to explore a little bit. Give me that. Oh, does this thing go upstairs? Intelligent little guy. What a pretty and peaceful little land. Oh, this has to be significant somehow. So we need some keys. All right. So are there... Okay, so I just ran the full gamut. What I need is my... Shockerator. Okay, let's do a test. If I stand here and jam it, when I walk around, can I lean down and pick it up? Boom. Boom. Alright, that was no problem at all. Easiest thing I've ever done in my life. Look at this. Oh. Blarful snarful flow. What is going down? Blarful snarful flow. What an amazing name. I mean, I can, like, jam from here, which seems cool, but I don't know if that's actually valuable. I think I only have one of these, though, right? Or is that a second one that's to the right there? No, that's the gate. So I think I need to somehow convince something to wander up here. Is that what I need to do? I'm not sure. Let me try this. Try to wander like this and jam this. So, how do we get up there? Guy's not doing much for us. Actually, let me look at something really fast. there's a ladder down there. I see. So I can somehow fall into this area. We can climb up. Okay. Open up. Haha. Oh, yes. Gimme. And how do we get into this area? We need to figure out how to get into there, and I think I know. I think I do know. Come here. Oh crap, where do we jam this guy from? Oh, I can just do it from right there, okay. I wonder if I can get up here somehow. Alright, this seems to be not it. Let me make sure I'm not doing something stupid here. Because if I do this, there's the kill line right there. Is there a path into here that I'm not seeing somewhere, somehow? See, there's the ladder right there. Oh, man. Sure. What is this? I spent much time waiting for the designer to take my hand until I realized that he had been guiding me all along. I realized that it isn't for me. Realized that it isn't for me to seek his help. It is for me to help myself. Okay. There's that wall over there. There's the ladder. But I don't know how to get over it. Oh my god, let me suffer. Oh, does it change its little rotato pathio? Oh, little guy. Oh, little guy. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, this is... I thought he... Because I was gonna try to kill him, but... Does he actually... Does he turn right? No! Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, well that's... How was I supposed to know? Today I learned that sometimes balls go in all sorts of directions. Well, okay. Boom. Got him. Let us keep going. World 3 is gonna get slain so hard. Ooh. me up, swallow the key. It's no problem. It will be okay. What up, jammer? Anything else back here? Okay. That was very straightforward. Oh my god. This puzzle's getting demolished. Is there? This is where the keys were. Alright. Mine! Okay. Oh, I think that's part of the music. I keep thinking it's a sound effect that... Have I slain this entire world? Oh, World 3 just got devastated. There's one star in there, okay.
These worlds, and we within them, are made of words. Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. Your actions give life to the story, and the story gives meaning to your life.
I could have sworn I used this. Oh, it's been downloaded. Yeah. Congratulations. Your new account's been registered. Display account privileges. Profile privileges, basic account privileges only. Due to outstanding notes on your account, and despite displaying many of the characteristics of being a person, you cannot be granted admin status at this time. Aww. Display my conflicts. What? User provided a particular account of personhood but was uncomfortable with its implications. User had inconsistent ideas about value. User denied moral authority but defended moral claims. User sought to maximize both liberty and quality of life, but these ideals are incompatible. What? It's a computer, man. Psychological, you may already be criticizing your performance, but it's clear you understand how the world of ideas affects you, even if you are sometimes weary with the realities. While your preferences dictate your beliefs, you have a great deal of unused capacity, which you have not turned to your advantage. Disciplined and self-controlled outside, you tend to be worrisome and insecure inside. Pride yourself as an independent thinker and do not accept other statements without satisfactory proof. Does that sound like me? That's me. Oh, chili wawas. Oren Jeremy again. Peter CM, what up? Oh yeah, we already displayed the conflicts. Access comm portal. Damn it. Support ticket. I'm sorry I wasn't able to assist you. If you're still encountering a problem, please describe it. Account certification error. Thank you. A support ticket has been generated and appended to your profile. You will receive a notification when a reply has been sent. Excellent. Cool. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Exactly. Is there anything outside of the worlds that were presented to me? Like, does this interesting little thing... This large structure intrigues me, but it's okay. Oh wait, there's one thing I wanted to check out. Well, I got my QR reader on my phone. No, not Shazam. QR reader, back. Scan. The eagle has landed. Now is the time of tranquility, and I shall rest and observe the earth. Uriel 4. Wait, what? 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay. This has got to be some sort of puzzle, right? It's a giant... It's a 24-hour clock. Or some such thing. I don't know. What did this say again? There were numbers in it. 31, 39, 36, 39... Wait a minute. Okay, so if I hit this one, and then I hit this one, are they both still depressed? Yeah. I'll hit this third one. It pops back in, and that resets. And that resets. Oh shit, I love shit like this, where it's like, you didn't even know there was a puzzle. And then you solved that shit. It's pointed at the 2, it's pointed at the 13. I want to to do a test really fast. If I do any two, the third one clicks back on me, right? So let me hit this one, and she'll go ch-ch. Okay. What the hell? Oh god, Nate. Natel, I'm terribly sorry to hear about your grandfather. My grandpa passed in 2013. Found that very hard. This is point of the 3, it's point of the 13. Grandpa basically raised me with my grandma and my mom. So my mom was working till the evenings, so I'd always walk home from elementary school and stay with my grandpa and my grandma. He was a very awesome dude. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here, or even if I'm doing something wrong. Understand what the 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Wait. It could be hours. Solve this damn puzzle. So we could try putting in 7 because of this, and then 13. Let's reset it. You know, I'm gonna start hitting numbers and see if it changes the positioning of this. Okay. Okay, wait, am I controlling the positioning of the clock? Okay, let's... Okay, so this resets it. So I'm gonna hit this button here. This is on 1. I pressed 1, let's see what happens on the clock. It's pointed straight at 1. Okay. And this is 7. Okay. So I can get them to point. We need to determine what they should be pointing at. They need to. Okay, so if we need to figure out what it's pointing at, Eagle has landed 31, 39, 36, 39, 2F, 30, 27, 2F, 32, 30, 20. No, don't mute Durkhart. He's just pasting what I'm saying. Austin, unmute Durkhart. Yeah, because I feel like it has to do with this thing. Let me actually explore around here a little bit. Wait, let me read these logs really fast. Okay. I'm trying to find any numbers anywhere. Damn it. All right. So I can manipulate this clock in some way. And right now I'm hunting for clues as to how it could be, or like what I want to set it to. And I don't think I can figure it out. And I am gonna give up on it because I halfway solved a puzzle and I will enjoy the mystery being there. Actually, what's Uriel mean? Because this is Uriel 4. Because I know that was a name of like a Uriel, God is my light, standard Hebrew. Uriel, Wikipedia, go. It's one of the archangels of post-exilic rabbinic tradition. Is there a number associated with Uriel? I want to know. I'm looking up on my phone right now to try to hunt down. I'm like skimming as best as I can. Hoping it. Uriel is the number J. Alright, yeah, I can't solve that one, but I want to very badly. World 1, I didn't get that star. But hey. I can open this one up now, right? What is this?
There is much that you may learn in the halls of my temples. For there is much that you do not know. That is why you are a child. But children are made to learn, and in time they come to have dominion over the lands of their home.
What?
So it shall be with you and your generations.
Oh, shit. Well, let's do 4. I mean, each level clearly has some puzzle associated with it, like World 2 had the 4 islands. Alright, progress. Repl, Emil. From Nadia Sarabai. Hi, all. Everything's been moved to the L facility. I know it's been sad to leave the good old Jeff building behind, but it makes sense for us to be on site, especially as there may be severe power outages in the coming weeks. Arcady's team are already working something, but you really don't need to worry about the teams getting in each other's way. The facility is genuinely humongous. Mail error. I'll keep keep this short. You all know me, so you know that I know what I'm talking about. I realize that you're all working on projects meant to somehow avert blah, find a solution. I believe that blah preserve the non-biological components of blah. Not in terms of blah immediately. You'll find the details of my proposal in the attachment, but the short version is blank global undertaking. These were switched. Beginnings. Straton of Stageria on beginnings. It is the grave error of many philosophers, not only of the Athenian schools, but also of many others, that they begin not with observation of the cosmos as it surrounds us, but with a conclusion already in mind. And often that conclusion is that the world was created ideal, and mankind itself the greatest creation of the gods. Yet neither the world nor gods owe mankind perfection. It is arrogance itself to presume so, and contrary to all the methods of philosophy, the honest philosopher seeks only the truth, even if it bears no comfort, and he must begin by assuming, as Socrates said, that all he knows is that he knows nothing. Alright, I can assume that, no problem. It's not a problem. Alright, moving along.
Behold, I am Elohim, and I speak unto the darkness. Be gone. Excess data cleared.
Ah! Oh, this world is so amazing. If anyone ever reads this, the trick is seeing the assumptions you're making about the mechanics and reassessing them. Good luck. Naming function error. Very useful. Oh. Do I take fall damage? Guys, I take fall damage. This might be the invisible wall to prevent me from getting lost. Everything's off a cliff. I feel like this is the story of people who created an artificial intelligence, and then an artificial intelligence that decided that it was a god and would create little AIs, and I'm that little AI. Let's solve the puzzles first. Push it further. Alright. Hope I can clear World A today. Okay, there's my boys. Well, let's take the object that... Oh, it's a connector. Point to a target. Okay. Okay, of course. Sure. Great. Easy. Oh, I see a floating thing. Yes, tell me more, Alexandria.
The answer that came to me again and again was play. Every human society in recorded history has games.
Damn right.
We don't just solve problems out of necessity. We do it for fun. Even as adults. Leave a human being alone with a knotted rope, and they will unravel it. Leave a human being alone with blocks, and they will build something. Games are part of what makes us human. We see the world as a mystery, a puzzle, because we've always been a species of problem solvers.
Branch it out. Branch it out. I see. Okay. These are not puzzles so much as lessons. I don't know if I would enjoy this game nearly as much without the really interesting puzzle world. Like the mystery of the world. Oh, okay, so it's treated as a two-dimensional plane. I see. So I need, if this blue goes around, great. So stand in the way. Alright, come here. One of them needs to go around the back. I just need to figure out the way to do it. So, I mean, the blue one, I think, clearly has to go around the back. I just need to figure out how to place this. I think I need another connector. Is there another connector around here? Probably not. Is it lurking about? Okay, so if I place this here, I can still see this. So I need to place this way back, like here. To be able to see that. Great. Connect you to you. Doink. And you, I want. Oh, whoops, I fucked this one up. Oh, I fuck. Yeah, I see it. Curve is really nice on this. I feel clever, even though I'm pretty sure that these were not particularly treacherous puzzles. Rhino Prime 11, what is up? I have an itch on the bridge of my nose right there. Oh, Skyline V and Proto Snail and Paterkum. What is going down? Okay. But if we go into three dimensions, we are in no problem at all. So you, Mr. Blue, are gonna come here. He's so easy. Rocked that shit. So I've crushed World 3. But each of these worlds has a little mystery inside of it that I don't know if I'm going to be able to solve. But I will go back and I will get all these fucking stars, man. I actually like this game so much, I don't know if I can wait till next week to finish it. I think I have to finish it this weekend. It's too good. What a fucking beautiful game. Just fucking beautiful. Wow. Already this game's 10 out of 10 for me. Fucking, like, a perfect game. Like, absolutely up my alley. Or alley. Up my ally. Whoops. L, short for Extended Lifespan, is a groundbreaking initiative by 7 leading universities to create the world's most stable and durable supercomputer. With its custom-made hardware, bomb-proof casing, and near-inexhaustible hydroelectric power supply, L represents a unique step forward in the evolution of human technology. The brainchild of Nobel Prize nominee Dr. Arkady Chernyshevsky. L will ampersand burr. Links. Citizenship HTML. Reconsider issue 199, profile Alexandra Drennan. Once a true artificial intelligence has been created, the issue of citizenship is going to come up. If we acknowledge that the AI has all the abilities of a human brain, it should not be considered a citizen. Is it not, in the legal sense of the word, a person, and thus a potential citizen? But where do you draw the line? Some people will object. Will the great apes become citizens? Elephants? Whales? The more intelligent parrot species? It's crazy, they will say. I'd remind these people that we live in a society in which a corporation, as abstract an entity as one could imagine, is considered a person. So it's not like there is no precedent for a non-human being, a person. At least an artificial intelligence is an actual thinking being, not just a business arrangement. But perhaps we do need to question the definition of personhood. Increasing amounts of evidence regarding the intelligence of elephants or the existence of culture among whales, for example, could be a sign that we need to answer some difficult questions. Who better to debate those questions with than the young genius who revolutionized the fucking shit? Athena 8. You must consider these riddles, the Sphinx said, and tell me the riddle that I did not reveal. The Sphinx smiled, the gears in her jaw creaking. Her teeth a nightmare of rust, her left eye flickered, but none of its terror was diminished. The ruins were silent. In the error! I think, she finally said, that the riddle you did not reveal is this. Why do these riddles exist in the first place? Why do these curious automatons, these mute children of Hephaestus, behave as they do, forcing me to devise these intricate solutions? Each is a riddle, but the greater riddle is their purpose. The Sphinx did not answer. Her eye was lifeless now. Athena removed it from its socket, knowing that its power would aid her, yet feeling also a deep sorrow at the passing of this fearful creature. Oh my god, I love this game. Whoops. Sorry, I gotta go back.
Okay.
Is it an air conditioner? Come here, five. Come here, Alexandra.
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain. Ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, it helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
Oh. Assume I do this. Does that work? I love how all the statues have no heads. Let's look at this. Can I put them out of phase with each other? Okay, so I just need to jump over that. Great. Alright, we're gonna wait a little bit. Perfect, and he designed me for a purpose. I must be fit for that purpose. It follows that my purpose must not be to seek and hoard every sigil in his land, for so many are beyond the faculties he granted me. Nope, they're all mine. I do not understand why the designer chose to put such flaws into the world that it appears almost as if it were damaged. I must believe that there is a purpose here I cannot see. Fashioned by the designer. It's a hexahedron, a cube. Edges are beveled, that makes it a decahedron. Forgot the indents. With the indents, it's like a super polyhedron. The convex hull's a decahedron, topic closed. Wrong. Just like a real internet community, man. Can I not go back? Oh shit, I'm so dumb. do you get onto that side? Alright, I'm gonna explore this for just a sec before I go to lunch. So it's just over the ledge there. On this other side. I'm gonna go to the puzzle that's adjacent to this and see if it's over here somewhere. Should be over there somewhere, right? Let's first begin working the edge. Whoops. Alright. Let us see here. Come on out, friend. Let's see where this one goes. Yes, sir. Get out of here. I feel like there's gotta be a way to get somewhere. Oh. Yes. Come here. How many stars are in this world? Two. I'm gonna check one more thing. God, I am loving this game so much. Scared the crap out of me. I want to see if I did in fact get those two boxes, or get the star that I saw on the other side there. Did you see me jump? I jumped hard, man. Let's try and do it fast. taking a little extra time. Side of this monument. This means it's back over this way. Okay, let's do this. How do I get up over there? You see there's a piece down there? I need to get into this. You see? Where's my block? Is there a second block somewhere? Each color serves a different purpose. Owen is gathering them all, but perhaps he's being overzealous. Okay, let me check another thing. I'm so hungry for exploration. I'm hungry, I want to know how to get there. Now maybe, just maybe, here's another possibility. It's over these walls, right? I gotta reset the puzzle. Okay, let me try. Is it this little area here? See? It's just over this wall here. Oh, it's making me a little sick. I'm so close to figuring out how to get this thing up here. Thank you. see this wire here? Wait, where does this go to? Is there a wire somewhere around here? Ha! Oh shit, yeah. Yeah. Oh fuck yeah. Oh my god, yeah. Now where do we connect this to? I don't know, I feel like I'm gonna need to make use of two boxes. Find out where that wire leads to, shall we? Oh, it leads to right here. Oh god. Okay, where's our red generator? Hiding in bushes. Where can we still hit it from? Is that one all the way down there? Oh shit, yeah. Oh my god. Yes! Yes. Oh my god, perfect time to stop. Alright, I'm gonna go get some delicious butter chicken with fresh baked naan. And when I come back, I'm gonna play the fuck out of the Talos Principle. Yes! Oh my god, day joy all day written on the face. Yes. On a break. We'll be back in about 30 minutes. 30 minutes. Poke your waffle and hap a sow. Oh my god, yes.